No chill, no filter.
I am Shaquila the model, and I'm rocking with No Chill, No Filter TV.
So, Shaquila, how are you today?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good. Where are you coming from?
Madison.
You came way down in Milwaukee to do a shoot for.
No chill, no filter.
That is cool. But, I mean, GE is involved in this, so are you going to be, like, full-time, go hard, go home, or did he discuss this with you?
I mean, we really ain't discussed it yet, but we can make it happen.
That's what's up. I definitely need beautiful women on my team today, you know what I mean? And GE is a cool dude, so I mean, it ain't, as you can see, you know, everything been pretty chill. How you feeling right now? Is everything okay? You comfortable?
I'm comfortable. I feel good.
Good. That's good. Well, you're definitely doing a good job. I mean,
you don't
got me ready to turn the camera off, so that's a beautiful thing. So have you ever modeled before?
Not really. Love photos here and
there,
but nothing too
professional. Oh, okay. All right, well, I guess I can say that I'm the exclusive there. No Chill, No Filter TV, taking the first pictures of Shaquila the model.
Yes.
In real life.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so do you plan on pursuing this, or?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Well, if that's the case, then I have a question for you. You know, I have this segment coming out, and of course, you know, we got a lot of stuff going on as far as movies and stuff are concerned.
Mm-hmm.
Would you be interested in acting?
Yeah.
How are your acting skills?
I'm a character.
You're a character?
I am a character.
That is what's up. So, I'm guessing that you're pretty cool with what's going on right now. I see you're not ashamed of your body, and you're not shamefaced, you're not bashful, you know what I'm saying? Which is cool, you know what I'm saying? Because it ain't like you're around a bunch of creeps.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so you're all good. But yeah, I mean, I'm very happy to meet you. I'm glad you came down here today to, you know, bless the set and do your thing. And hopefully, you know, we can actually do some work here in the future, because there's a whole lot going on right now. So, you know what I mean? But you just got to be ready.
I'm ready.
You know, consistency is key.
It definitely is.
You know, so I mean, you know, it may be something going on tomorrow. Then again, something going on Wednesday. And I ain't going to overdo it. You know what I mean? Not until, you know, they give me a check for $50 million. And then I can just, you know, set up a big old house, and then all the actors can just, you know what I'm saying, come and congregate like they want to.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, that's the dream, you know, so. But as long as we got people like you coming in and, you know, doing their thing and, you know, supporting, that's all we need. So I definitely appreciate you taking the time to bless my camera and answer a few questions. This is, what are we doing? We on break right now, anyway.
Yes, we are.
Yeah.
Break.
You've been going pretty hard here for the last couple hours. So, you do have, one more ensemble before
mm-hmm.
we... Oh, okay. Cool. All right. Well, No Chill, No Filter TV. Y'all heard it here first. Tell them who he is again.
Shaquila the model.
Shaquila the beautiful model. All right, y'all know what time it is, man. No Chill, No Filter TV. I guess we got another representative in the making here. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So it is all good. So y'all remember her face. Get used to her. Get comfortable with her. I'm pretty sure you will. And don't forget to subscribe if you want to continue to see her. All right? Okay, No Chill, No Filter TV. It's your big homie MC Ron Ski, the OG, and we are out.